Well, Derek Brunson was definitely a smarter man in this competition, but he ate a strong early left high kick, and it was a big matter whether he'll continue this competition. But he somehow survived, and Brunson kind of pressed his opponent against the cage. There were not much action after that because Heinisch was going forward, but Brunson delivered 1-2, and he tried to survive. Heinisch went for a takedown attempt, which was stuffed and strong left by Derek Brunson. He landed a few strikes, then went for a takedown, but eight short strikes and an elbow. Ian survived, and another takedown attempt by Brunson. The first round was definitely in the favor of Ian Heinisch. But in round two, Heinisch was not too offensive. Both fighters were cautious, and Heinisch, he kind of missed with a takedown attempt. Brunson countered with a left hand and sprawled to defend the takedown attempt. Few strong punches by Brunson. Heinisch countered with a takedown, which was stopped. Heinisch, he was missing over and over. Brunson landed a big knee. Heinisch, he kind of went for a takedown, and Brunson, he came off his back, rained some nasty shots, high kick from Brunson, but he slipped, got up immediately, and Brunson stopped that takedown attempt. In the first minute of the third round, well, it looked like a sparring session, you know. But Brunson with the takedown, Heinisch got up, fighters were in the clinch, and Brunson landed the left uppercut. Heinisch ate some big strikes, and Brunson stopped the takedown attempt. He landed another takedown, fighters got back on the feet. Brunson ate that right elbow very strong and countered with a nasty left straight punch. Brunson was landing body shots over and over. Heinisch, he kind of landed one strong right hand counter, but that was it. I think this is a good scoring, and Brunson deserved this win. 29-28, all three judges, I scored the same way.